On this third day of novena, and in this moment of sorrow, the Lord is in our midst and comforts us with his word. Blessed are the sorrowful, they shall be consoled. Loving and merciful God, we interrupt our sisters because in light of your mercy. We love her greatly in this life. Now that she is of all care, give her happiness and peace forever. The old order has passed away. Welcome her now into the paradise where there will be no more sorrow, no more weeping or pain, but only peace and joy with Jesus your Son and the Holy Spirit forever. Almighty Father, to whom nobody asks without the hope of receiving, by the intercession of Saint Joseph and the Blessed Virgin Mary, enable the suffering souls in purgatory to be able to leave that place, especially for the soul of Sister Zenaida. We ask this because of our Lord. Amen. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. O most merciful Jesus, look down with eyes of pity on the faithful soul of Sister Zenaida, for whom you suffered and died on the cross.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Jesus, through your blood is shed in the garden.
Have mercy on the soul of Sister Zenaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Oh, Jesus, through the blow you received in your sacred face,
have mercy on us, O Lord, and please pray for
us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through the cruel scourging you endured,
have mercy on us, Holy Sister, tonight.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through the crown of thorns that pierced your head,
have mercy on the soul of this church,
Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your carrying of the cross in the path of bitterness,
have mercy on the soul of this church, Mary.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through your face covered with blood, which you allowed to be imprinted in the veil of your own son,
have mercy on the soul of this church,
Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Among Mary,
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us.
Also read the pot in the kitchen, okay?
Our Jesus, through your bloody garments that were cruelly removed from your wounded body,
have mercy on the soul of Jesus Christ.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through your holy body nailed in the cross,
have mercy on the soul of Jesus Christ.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through your hands and feet pierced with cruel nails,
have mercy on the soul of Jesus Christ.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Our Jesus, through your sacred side, pierced through the lance and from which blood flowed blood and water,
have mercy on the soul of Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially to those in our hearts, who need most of your divine mercy. The second sorrowful mystery, the scourging at the Calvary.
O most merciful Jesus, look down with eyes of pity on the faithful souls of sisters in our hearts,
who were suffered and died on the cross.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Lord, our Jesus, through your bloody strip in the garden,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through the blow you received on your sacred face,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through the cruel scourging you endured,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women,
and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through the crown of thorns that pierced your head,
have mercy on us, Holy Sisters. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your carrying of the cross on the path of bitterness,
have mercy on us, Holy Sisters.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among men, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through your faith, God of his blood, which you allowed to be imprinted on the veil of Veronica,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace,
the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through your blood garments that were cruelly removed from your wounded body,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through your holy body nailed on the cross,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace,
the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through your hands and feet pierced cruel nails,
have mercy on the soul of Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed
are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Jesus, through your sacred side, pierced with the lance and from which flowed blood and water,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full
of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially the Sister Sinaida,
who is most glorified in mercy. The third sorrowful mystery, the crowning returns.
O most merciful Jesus, look down with your eyes of pity on the faithful soul of Sister Sinaida, for whom you suffered and died on the cross.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your blood is shed in the garden,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the blow you received on your sacred face,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the cruel scourging you endured,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the crown of thorns that pierced your head,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your carrying of the cross on the path of bitterness,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O Jesus, through your faith covered with blood, which you allowed to be imprinted in the veil of Veronica,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Holy Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your bloody garments that were cruelly removed from your wounded body,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Holy Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your holy body nailed on the cross,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your hands and feet pierced with cruel nails,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your sacred side pierced with the lance, and from which flowed blood and water,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially Sister Zinaida, who need most your divine mercy.
The fourth sorrowful mystery, the bearing of the cross.
O most merciful Jesus, look down with eyes who hate the soul of
Suffered and died on the cross.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Our Jesus, through blood, but in the garden,
have mercy on the soul of Sister
Zinaida. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the blow you received on your sacred face,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the cruel scourging in words,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the crown of thorns that pierced your head,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your carrying of the cross on the path of bitterness,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your face covered with blood, which you allowed to be imprinted in the veil of Veronica,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your bloody garments that were cruelly removed from your wounded body,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Zinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your holy body laid on the cross,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your hands and feet pressed with jewel nails,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your sacred side, pierced with the lance, and from which flowed blood and water.
Have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the
Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially Sister Sinaida, who needs all your divine mercy.
The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion and death of Jesus.
O most merciful Jesus, look down with us on the faithful soul of Sister Sinaida, for whom you suffered and died on the cross.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our
trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your body sweat in the garden,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the blow you received on your sacred face,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the cruel scourging you endured,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through the crown of thorns that pierced your head,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your carrying of the cross on the path of bitterness,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your face covered with blood, which you allowed to be imprinted on the veil of Veronica,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
In Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your bloody garments that were cruelly removed from your wounded body,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
In Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your holy body nailed on the cross,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your hands and feet pierced with jewel nails,
have mercy on the soul of Sister Sinaida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Jesus, through your sacred side, pierced through the lungs and tongue with flowed blood and water.
Have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially sisters in Ida, who need most of your divine mercy. Hail, Holy Mary, Mother of mercy, Hail of our life, our sickness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor body, children of Eve. To you we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. And after this suffering sighs, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus, O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Most sweet Jesus, who in your desire to redeem the world, blind to be born, to be mocked, to fall into the hands of your enemies, through the treacherous kiss of Judas, to be bound and brought to the place of sacrifice like a meat lamb, brought before Pilate, Pilate and Herod, spat on, accused and condemned with false witnesses, to be slapped and have your sacred body covered with wounds from the cruel scourging, to be crowned with thorns, your face covered with a purple cloth in mockery, stripped of your garments, nailed and elevated on the cross between two thieves, as if you were one of them, offered to God and being God to drink and to be pierced in your side with a lance, deliver, O Lord, the souls in the purgatory from their great sufferings through your most bitter passion. Bring them to your glory and deliver us from the pains of hell through the merits of your holy passion and death.
And death on the cross,
so that we may enter the kingdom where you are brought the good thief, who was crucified with you, who lives and reigns with the Father and the Holy Spirit,
one God forever and ever. Amen. Lord have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Christ have mercy on us.
Christ have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Christ hear us.
Christ graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
Have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on the soul of sisters in Ida.
Holy Mary,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Michael,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you angels and archangels,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Joseph,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you holy patriarchs and prophets,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Peter,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Paul,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint John,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you holy apostles and evangelists,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Stephen,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Lauren,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you holy martyrs,
pray for the soul of sisters in
Ida. Saint Gregory,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Ambrose,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Augustine,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Jerome,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you holy bishops and confessors,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All you holy monks and hermits,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Mary Magdalene,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Saint Barbara,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All holy virgins and widows,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
All the saints of God,
pray for the soul of sisters in Ida.
Be merciful,
spare her, O Lord.
Be merciful,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
From all evil,
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From your wrath,
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From the right God of your justice,
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From the power of evil,
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From the knowing worm of dungeon,
O Lord, deliver her soul.
from enduring sorrow.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From eternal flame.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From intolerable pain.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From everlasting darkness.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From dreadful leaping and wailing.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
From your admirable construction.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your holy birth.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your most sweet name.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your baptism and holy fasting.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your most profound humiliation.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your prompt obedience.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your infinite love.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your bodice.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your sorrow and anguish.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your bands.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your scourging.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your crowning of thorns.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your carrying of the cross.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your most cruel death.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your most holy name.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your most bitter cross and passion.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your holy resurrection.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
Through your admirable ascension.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
To the coming of the Holy Spirit.
O Lord, deliver her soul.
In the day of judgment.
O Lord, deliver her soul. We beseech you, hear us.
You who forgave Magdalene and answered the prayer of the faith.
We beseech you, hear us.
You who freely saved your elect.
We beseech you, hear us.
You who have the keys of heaven and hell.
We beseech you, hear us.
That you would be pleased to deliver the souls of our parents, relations, friends, and benefactors from the pains of hell.
We beseech you, hear us.
That you would be pleased to have mercy on those of whom no special remembrance is made on earth.
We beseech you, hear us.
That you would be pleased to grant them all the pardon and remission of all their sins.
We beseech you, hear us.
That you would be pleased to fulfill all their desires.
We beseech you, hear us.
That you would be pleased to receive them into the company of the blessed.
We beseech you, hear us.
King of majesty.
We beseech you, hear us.
Son of God.
We beseech you, hear us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world.
Grant her rest.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world.
Grant her rest.
God who takes away the sins of the world.
Grant her rest everlasting.
Rest, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Let us pray.
O God, the Creator and Redeemer of all the faithful, grant the soul of your departed servant, Sister Sinaida, the remission of her sins, that by prayer she may obtain the pardon she has always desired. Grant this, O God, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. O eternal God, who besides the general precept of charity has commanded a particular respect to parents, kindred, and benefactors, consist you as they were the instruments by which you providence bestowed on us our birth, education,
and innumerable other blessings.
So our prayers may be the means to obtain, O her, a speedy release from her suffering, and free admittance to your infinite joys, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Be merciful, we implore you, O Lord, to the soul of your servant, Sister Sinaida, for whom we offer to you the sacrifice of your grace, humbly beseeching your majesty, that by this holy and propitiatory offerings, we be found worthy to win everlasting rest. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns in deity, the Holy Ghost, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon her.
From the gates of hell,
deliver her soul, O Lord.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
O Lord, hear our prayer.
And let our cry come to you.
Let us pray. O God,
the Creator and Redeemer of all the faithful, grant Sister Sinaida the remission of all her sins, diabolic prayers, she may be obtained the pardon she has always desired, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Salamat sa
Kuya Parle, din?
Good evening.
Salamat.
Salamat tayo.
Till tomorrow. Kuya Roy, may announcement ka, Kuya Roy?
Huh?
Meron kang announcement?
Ow!
Kaya nga na kay announcement. Mauman.
Malaki, serve ni Ate Kuni ang kape.
Oh, si Ate, kay grabe ka, distance. Oh, grabe man ka. Grabe ka protocol ni Ate, oh. Di yun may matakdan. Unsa ang pagkaon sa corn bits nga nakamunbin. Grabe. Ay, it's okay, Ate. Sa libro lang na. Ate, you're not alone. Oh, ingong Kuya Roy, oh, normal na nate.
Ang negative ay abnormal.
Sa banyagin namin, dami namin kaya na kung na ano, napasitin.
Mau jud te, mau.
Hindi ba gani nga, pagkatong sa trabaho nga ingong na laboratory na magpasitin.
Wala, oy, okay lang man kay nag-ano na po, nag-inom na po ng may kalamay. Ito na, ano.
Tunga, tatay, oh, Loy, ah. Oh, namong paano, Loy, ah.
Tubig na may, ano, may init at tubig na may asin.
Okay, muna mong candy, te. Muna na yung candy karon Loy, ah.
Okay. Pagdaw ka na, magpano ka, magbiga ka, magulog ka pa, yung i-answer mo ang pandali, bali ba, hindi, magkaya, kaya ka, bali ka pa, bali, mag-ubo,
wala mag-ubo, Roy, tawa ng Diyos, na wala na yung ano ko, kasi nakuha na, natunaw na yung inom ko ng asin, yung tubig. Ano ka lang pero lang muna tiyo, kahapon, nagpasok pa, pumasok ka po ng umaga, wala naman, negative naman. Pagdating ko doon, bakit mo masakit yung katawan ko? Pinatesting ako ulit, ay na po, positive. Umuwi na po, last dose.
Wala tayo ng pagsinado.
Ako wala pa po, booster. Kaya nga sabi ko, sana po, booster sana po ngayon. Naku, sana na nakapositive na po kahapon. Hindi na, kahapon. Alam mo yung ano, te, yung naging positive, kasi kasama ko sa baho. Kasi nag-quit pa sa aming lahat. May booster na rin yun siya,
ha? May booster na rin yun siya. Okay,
mag-quit pa na naroon. Basta mga, uso na. Uso na.
Fluvid lang na siya, fluvid. Itusik malalak.
Pero talagang masakit yung ulo ko nung last week ka talaga. Parang talagang sakit lang ulo ko. Yung pala yun. Oo, kasi ngayon wala naman. Doon na masakit ulo ko. Wala na. Ano lang, yung positive na lang ako.
Hindi mabalik yung kapaho. Mag-asin ng gali ako kay...
Mantala noon, grabe yung Delta, hindi ako na COVID ngayon na ano, anak ko.
Alok lahat.
Normal lang.
Ngayon, no, lalo sa amin sa Banyagi, pati bata, ilang bata sa amin na nasmita, tatlo. Sa amin ba, amon nga, ano, sa amin nga, Abdeling. yun kami na ano, sina ano kami ng kita kami.
Kaya kapatid ko tayo, kung dahil family, sila, sila.
Holy, talaga.
May
Estigang
dari mo bang kedurang.
Hindi
oy, grabe ka man ko. Hindi kami na 10 days kami noon si Christian na ano nang last year. Katalagan kami, sa bahay lang pati na Daniel, hindi sila pwede lumabas. Ngayon, pwede lang isang positive sa bahay. Yung ibang kasama, hindi...